this is another part of my video. I skipped a bit from the last video because it was just very boring. I just basically explored the cave, which took me quite a long time to get from. I turned the volume down so I could hear myself speak. I like the other videos, I turned the volume up sky high. At the moment, I'm just like trying to get out of this cave. I've got my people. Then Dokudera is level 10, and Yamamoto is level 9. By the way, why is the sharks on land? Aren't they meant to be in water? Anyways, let's try to get past this this place. The shark biting. Killer sharks. Yamamoto lacks health. He gets killed really quick. My attacks are like weak as hell, to be honest. Oh, missed Yamamoto dodge. That's what he should do. He's a captain. Oh. I don't know why. My Gokudera just got poisoned. Oh no. Okay, level up. It's good when you level up. When you level up, you get full health. And full CP, which is like MP in other RPG games. Finally, we're at the temple. And, oh, there's a person here already. He looks like a magician. And he's obviously from Jilaro family, since he's dressed up like that. It's really obvious. He's not an ally, he's an enemy. And I think he's a magician. And he's got an eye patch on his right eye. He got an orange bow tie and an orange handkerchief. I hope he's not that strong. Oh, he got a dog with him. Maybe he's a beast trainer. Flame of Thunder. That's quite good. Oh, what's that? He's doing some magic trick. That didn't do much. Ooh, 8. That's not much. Okay, so far we're doing quite good. Oh, he just whipped Takashi. My Gokudera is asleep, that's why he's not doing anything. Ooh, good one. He dodged. What the hell? So that's an elephant. Oh, I don't think he's a magician now. I think he's beast trainer or something. elephant again. Oh god. Takashi might... No, he survived. I'm gonna heal my Takashi because he's almost dying. No. Oh, it's gonna be a critical. Ooh, yes. Oh, cool. The boss is down. Now it's just his dog left. There. Done. Play with fun down. He's down. Everybody's dead. Level up. Oh, I level up 2 times. Good. Just beat him up. Yes, he is dead. Now I go to temple and get the redstone, which powers my ring up. Bright light. Now let's go back. Go back outside. To the cave again. Oh my god, the cave is so long. I'll show you how long it is. Basically, my Goku there is quite powerful now. Just Takashi, he's a weak one. Because his ring's not done yet. This should be the end. Oh no, it's not. Oh, Takashi dodge. Good one. Go. Make Shushi out of them. Carry on walking, running. Get to the heal point. Go down here, go here, go here. Basically, I use the same attack button. I use Flame Thunder, and then I use Sword. I can kill them. There. He's dead. Carry on walking. Running. This cave is really big. Flame Thunder. Level up.